I know no other way.
Now listen, Rita and her new accomplice have stolen something irreplaceable.
It's all right, boss. We've got another one.
A master cable of unique design and purpose. I want it back.
Don't worry, I'll get it back for you.
Once it is returned, my plan will be complete. To wash away once and for all the curse, the scourge of... rats.
Forgive me, my warty English cousin, but this bizarre obsession with the rats, it is not good for you. You are becoming what we friends call...
le fruitcake. Perhaps you forget... that it was a rat who cast me from paradise!
Oh, please, not the scrapbook again.
My memoirs. Volume 1 details the dire and tragic story of my youth.
Ah, oh, mon Dieu.
Of all the pets in Buckingham Palace, the young Prince Charles fancied me the best.
Ah.
He would frolic day after sunny day in royal abandon, sharing that sweet and ever magical bond between boy and toad.
You're gonna make me throb.
We were inseparable until it arrived. That rat. While the poor boy's head was turned, I was cruelly plunged into a whirlpool of despair.
I know. You were flushed away down the loo, right? Hey. It is so dark, so cold, so terrible.
You find my pain funny?
I find everyone's pain funny but my own. I'm French.
Just get the cable!
Change frocks! We have a mission. Let nothing stand in our way. We leave... immediately.
What about dinner?